couple of days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max! I owe you my life.
Boom. It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful.
You know she works in the favela.
She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up. What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up, more people went missing. Well, it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding.
Buzz Q. Where are the waters, Wayne?
Hey, here we are.
Oh, don't be right.
I love this view. It's a real chill place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have some fun. I need it too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Week, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny.
I'm glad you are still with us. Come, I heard what happened. I've missed you. I would have called,
okay.
But you know how it is. Didn't want it to bother you.
Okay.
Hey, Marcel, I think I might have an interesting investment for your brother.
Well, call him up, homie.
I haven't seen him for a while. Last week was Fashion Week. My God, Egypt, but so beautiful. You know Anastasia?
Oh, yeah, I know Anna.
Het ziet eruit een leuk feestje. Holy shit. Met een bodyguard ook echt de club in gaan, hè? Goeiemorgen, man. Ja, nou ja, dan hopen dat het niet al te gevaarlijk is in die club. Zo, en daar is er eentje al gezellig bezig.
Nothing but the second best. Why can't we sit over there, man?
Oh, I love you, but cloud you can advance.
Cloud you? Fucking cloud you. He's not very good. If he were going to be in Barcelona, Milan, he couldn't make it in Germany. Now he comes back here and acts like fucking royalty. I'll introduce you. Nah, I need to see that. Just give me a bottle of champagne, eh?
This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Fucking monkey from a fucking slum.
Mooi stukje commentaar.
That? Nothing. Say, Max, you're a man of the world. What are you fucking doing, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub, listening to music I can't stand. I'm 5,000 miles from home, I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit, people. Fuck them. People get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Fabio! Fabio!
I love the wrong woman? Wat bedoelt hij daar dan weer mee?
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have to put a bullet in him myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one.
Uh-oh, daar lopen een paar niet zo chille gasten. Oh, kidnap. Meer gemaskerde gasten. Oh. Oh. Pof. Hoppa. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop. Come on. Juist, hoppa. Yep. En pop, pop. En pop, pop. Pop, pop. Come on. Oh, die had ik. Ja, ga jij ook eens even dood? Pop. Recht in de brein. Ik had hem al door z'nacht.
I hadn't seen it coming, but that was no surprise. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the bottom of a glass. I just hoped I could get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time.
Volgens mij gingen die namelijk deze kant op.
The doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Oké, 1, 2. En pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Yes, dankjewel. En ga eens even vriendelijk dood, jongens. Meer mensen? Nope, niet meer mensen hier. Oké. Waar de hel kwamen jullie vandaan? Jullie kwamen volgens mij van hierboven. En pop. En pop. Pop, pop. Oh, pijnstillers. Pijnstillers aan de schap. Gaan we eraan. Leef ik nog? Pijnstillers, come on, come on. Pop die pijnstillers. Pop, 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 pop. Come on, bullet time. Come on. En pop. Oeh, dwars is een arm heen. Tot zover jouw arm. Oké, ik sta weer, ik loop weer en... Hebben we hier nog meer pijnstillers of andere dingen? Nee, we hebben geen pijnstillers, pillen of andere... Oh! Oh, wacht, zo werkt het natuurlijk. Oké. Op het moment dat ik er doorheen ga en ik doe gewoon een spatie, dan kan ik inderdaad die ruimte maken.
Hey, Sao Paulo's famous bodyguard, how's it going, bro?
It's not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Max. Hey, I'm on my way.
No, no, no. Stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
I've told...
They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go.
Get up. Get up. Can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, and... Does the bartender... Ik zei, ga neer en pop, 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 pop. En pop, 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 ga neer, goed zo. Slush, 6 second, shoot doors. En pop, 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 yes, dank je. Moet meer gasten? Nee, mooi. In zijn knietje, dankjewel. Verder nog mensen? Nee. Mooi.
All this unfinished business, and all I could think about was my unfinished scotch.
Ja, als je drinken wilde, dat je eerst al deze gasten dood moeten maken, anders kracht je drankje niet op. Oh.
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my two cents.
Zo, lekker dichtbij. Ga, blijf verdomme liggen. Ik zei liggen blijven. Dank je. Verder nog iemand die te zeggen? Nee. Ah!